COVID testing. I'm here for my vaccine. I'm very excited. Ooh, it's in my local admin center, so yeah, let's go. You walking. Bruno, say hi.
Hi.
Let's go, let's go. Oh wow, what the hell? Why is it mats? So funky. Look at this hot. My old badminton place. Oh my god. It's so big, it's so different. Hi everyone, so I just got a package from Taobao and they're all behind me, so I bought a lot, but I'm just going to unbox them and see what I've got. So start off with this. I'm pretty sure this is my shoes. And they're basically like fake Prada loafers. Need some free, I don't know, back heel thingies. And this is what it looks like, the thing, yeah. So this is what it looks like, and it's very, very, wow. I'm really impressed by the quality of it. So, Prada, and I got a thing here. And it looks very nice, so I'm really happy. I'll try them on later, but I'm pretty sure they're my size because they are pretty big. Okay, next up I'll start with this. I have no idea what this is. Oh, this is the bag I bought. And it's a blue bag. Oh my gosh, sorry that you can't see. I'll probably put my camera down so you can see. This is what the bag looks like. It's really pretty and blue. I like the design of it. It's pretty spacious and the handles are there. Yep, so it's really pretty and I think are these two types of handles or just one? Okay, yeah, so they've given me two handles and yeah, it's very pretty. Probably get this one. Ooh, I have no idea how to do this. Oh, never mind. I'll just stick this somewhere. But yeah, that's what it looks like. That's the design. Next up, I'll go with this one. This is just some innerwear that I bought. Basically just some innerwear tops. Oh my god, why is it so hard to open? And I also got this really pretty floral top as well. I genuinely do not remember what this is. So I'm gonna open this. I think it might be some rings or something else. I'm not really sure. Yeah, it's the rings that I got and I guess they gave me some free tattoos and hopefully they fit, but they're basically just a Nike ring. Next up, just some more innerwear. Satin shorts. These are just more innerwear, pretty much. So these are some jeans. So you might have seen it in the last haul video, but I actually had to sell them just because they were way too tight for me. So I got them in size M instead. And I also got this denim skirt, which hopefully fits. And it also comes with a belt. So it's really cute. Yep, it fits. So yeah. And there's a skirt as well. This other box, which I cannot remember, but it's really cute. And there's a picture of a baby. Oh, it must be a bag. So they've given me some stuff. Cute postcard. I think that this is what it looks like. And it's just a brown bag. And the quality is pretty alright for the price I paid. So I'm not complaining. And they give me a free bag. I also got another one as well. And this is in pink. And basically the same thing. This one's just in pink and it's very pretty. Yep, so this one's in pink. Next up is some other stuff. I literally cannot remember what I bought because it was so long ago. But I got these black slacks. And what else did I get? Oh, I also got this. Not this skirt, sorry, this dress. It was really pretty. Hopefully it's like this. So it's really cute. What else did I get? I also got this beige skirt. Look how cute. So pretty. So I can't remember what I got. Oh, I got these pair of white jeans as well. With this kind of like textured pattern on them. I also got this satin silk shirt, which is really pretty for the summer. And I also got these slacks as well, which are really cute. So these like wide slacks. And last but not least is this, which I cannot remember what I actually bought. it was a packet with more stuff in it, so. This is a t-shirt that I wanted. So it's just in white. I saw a similar one on Cody Book, but I like the white one better. It looks really cute. And this one is just a t-shirt. To wear, and oh my god, this is the one that I'm looking forward to. So this, I got a silver heart necklace, as well as this croissant. Oh, and I also got another necklace as well that says love is true. But I got this t-shirt that has croissant on it. Isn't that so cute? But there's nothing at the back. I thought there was like something at the back. It just says croissant. This is another skirt that I got. So this is from Swim City. So it's a really cute skirt. And then the last one, I genuinely cannot remember. This is a t-shirt. There we go. And it's a copy of the one that Lisa wore. So Blackpink Lisa wore. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah, so I'll see you guys soon.